What is it, Igor? You're still half asleep. Wake up. Awaken.
Tanya? Tanya, stop kidding around!
You sleepyhead. Igor.
Wait!
You proposed to me. You were so nervous. And sweet. My Professor Keene.
Tanya Amelieva, stop this childish nonsense at once! Where are you?
After all these years...
That's enough! Why is this place so familiar? It's my old workshop.
Please hurry. This reality is coming apart, can't you see? Get back to your work. It's the only way out of here. It feels good to return.
The entire zone is on lockdown. Any hour doesn't screw around. Yeah. Let's just hope our source comes through and we don't run into any patrols on the way.
And what if we do?
We will improvise. That's what our sleeping beauty here paid us for, remember?
Sure. Do you really think they'll test this recultivation something?
I haven't seen any signs of that. I'm telling you, something is up. There are way too many contractors for such a small area. We can handle the contractors. They're probably some of Wagner's rejects.
Fuck you. I fought alongside those guys.
I know, I'm just messing around, Anton. Let's focus on getting our professor here some of this. Chernobylite? That's what it's called? Igor?